to be a pilgrim.
Now, a lot of medieval songs are epics, and there's lots and lots of verses, and I don't really believe in cutting them back. I think we should preserve them as they are. So that will come 27 times. So plenty of chances. And we start with the chorus. Holy Mary will not allow any loss to be suffered by her children. Holy Mary watches over all who wish to be a pilgrim. Gather round and hear my story, which I will tell as I foretold, about a deed of Holy Mary, about a miracle, brave and bold. Pilgrims gathered, pilgrims travelled to the town of Rock Amador. They went simply, they went humbly, as many Christians have before. Holy Mary will not allow any loss to be suffered by her children. Holy Mary watches over all who wish to be a pilgrim. When they got to Rock Amador, the pilgrims sought somewhere to dine. As they entered into their lodging, ordered they meat, bread and wine. While they waited for their supper, for to pray they on their knees, begged the Virgin for compassion, that she to a son may speak. Holy Mary will not allow any loss to be suffered by her children. Holy Mary watches over all who wish to be a pilgrim. Mother Mary, speak to Jesus, for we all do live in sin. We do seek for Christ's compassion that can only come from Him. When their prayers were done and over, they returned. It was not slowly, for their supper they were eager, for they all were mighty hungry. Holy Mary will not allow any loss to be suffered by her children. Holy Mary watches over all who wish to be a pilgrim. The meat they ordered with their bread, the meat they ordered with their wine, was as God, He is my witness, chops in the pot which numbered 9. For the pilgrims were that number, the chops in the pot they numbered 8. For the servant girl had filched one, and the pilgrims were irate. Holy Mary will not allow any loss to be suffered by her children. Holy Mary watches over all who wish to be a pilgrim. High and low they searched that lodging, they were not going to let it drop. Holy Mary, we beseech thee, reveal to us where's that pork chop. Then they heard a mighty banging from inside a wooden chest. You can be quite sure that each one ran as fast as all the rest. Holy Mary will not allow any loss to be suffered by her children. Holy Mary watches over all who wish to be a pilgrim. The pilgrims opened up that chest immediately to look inside. Then they saw the source of the banging, the pork chop jumping from side to side. Out to the streets the pilgrims sprinted, so the people they could call, for to tell them of this deed, a wonderful, marvellous miracle. Holy Mary will not allow any loss to be suffered by her children. Holy Mary watches over all who wish to be a pilgrim. Glory to the Holy Virgin, a miracle we do applaud. So they took that chop of pork, hung it by a silken cord. There upon the holy altar, there it hung so all would stop, to recall the wondrous beauty of a miracle of that pork chop. Mary will not allow any loss to be suffered by her children. Holy Mary watches over all who wish to be a pilgrim.
Thank you.